What's good, everyone? It's MJO23Dan back with another video, and today's series we have Feature Friday. And in this video series, you'll learn about all the small-time creators out there that you may not know about that are just trying to create a name for themselves. They've either just started, are struggling to get views, or just need that extra push to keep on going. So this is a series that was really near and dear to my heart, and it's something that I really wanted to create an impact for these people. So if this is something that you're interested in, click the link up above to find out how to enter. Other than that, these are the creators and their story. I hope you guys enjoy. Take care.
What is up, everybody? This is your boy. He got kicks in the building. First and foremost, I want to give a major shout out to M. Jordan for this very dope idea to give and feature smaller channels or aspiring smaller YouTubers, the people that just started, you know, to give us, you know, a boost, a little bit of a boost to get our names out there in the community, because I feel like there's a lot of dope, really dope smaller channels, even smaller than I am, that I've even ran across in my short journey here on YouTube, and I feel like they just get lost, and it's really dope people with dope content. I don't know why they don't get up and running, but it's really dope to have a bigger YouTuber really just want to help, want to give back to the community, and that's what I feel like the sneaker community really should do, because really I didn't start as a YouTuber. I just started as a sneakerhead that my friends kind of finally convinced me to start a YouTube channel, because I'm gonna buy the sneakers anyways, why not make the video? And that's kind of why this all started. I'm gonna give you a little rundown on my channel. My channel, I do unboxing, sneaker reviews, pickup vlogs, mall vlogs, discussions even. I'm starting to do a lot more discussions. Also, I'd give tips. I love to give tips on how to cop shoes, how to make shoes more affordable for you. Also, since I work at a shoe store, I also do a lot with the app thing. So I give you alerts on what new store is going to the app. That way you guys aren't, you know, blindsided by it. You guys are ahead of the curve, because I give you that tip, and that's what I feel I'm here to do, is to give back. I'm here to help the community. I'm here to help you guys continue your passion and continue your love for sneakers, and, you know, give you my input on it, because now my input, I'm not here to tell you to buy something just because I like it. Buy what you like, rock what you like. That's my motto. I love it because it's how the sneaker community should be. Nobody should get flamed for wearing whatever they like or whatever they want to wear. So that's my big thing. I also do a late night live show. We actually call ourselves the Late Night Live Crew on IG. Follow me there. He got kicks underscore 95. It's kind of like a really chill place for everybody to come. It's usually around 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock at night. Kind of late for a lot of people. That's why we're called the Late Night Live Crew. But we do that to just kind of give everybody kind of a chill place to come and talk sneakers, and, you know, even come and talk about their problems, or come and talk to us and interact. And that's what I love to do. I love to interact with all my subscribers, my followers. I love to do that because you guys are the reasons I do it. And it really is a blessing to me that I'm able to give back to you all and able to really interact with you guys and really become part of my family. Really, that's really how I look at it. You guys are an extension of my family, and that's really what I wanted this channel to start out as, and my Instagram and everything. That's really what I wanted it to be, and that's my big thing. I also do a YouTube live stream with some guys you guys might know, the Vintage World and Sniper Jones. I do a YouTube live with them. We try to do that as much as we can, but the Vintage is over in Germany, so that kind of kills it. That sucks, but oh well. But yeah, that's kind of like the rundown on my channel. I really just want to give back to the community. I want to give a major shout out to M. Jordan for doing this, because not many bigger YouTubers would. I also want to give a shout out to my boy Jumperman Chris. He's another person that really helped jumpstart my channel, so that means a lot. So guys like him, you got to give the utmost respect to, and lots of love. I appreciate everything you're doing. I hope you find me good enough to feature me on your channel. And please, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, ring the bell so you get notifications whenever I drop videos, and always spam all my videos, comment. I comment back, and usually within the hour I comment back, and always hit that like button for your boy. I appreciate it, and I'll see y'all next time.